Where's Norris?
I've chloroformed him. He's tied up in the back with an empty crisp box on his head.
Norris. I've come to say...
Did you? I didn't notice.
Aren't you going to apologise and all?
For what? It wasn't Emily who had her head bitten off, was it?
Oh, it's been like this all day.
I'm sorry if I was a little...
Selfish.
...optimistic in thinking Ramsay wouldn't hover over us indefinite.
I think that's the best fun to get, Emily. Tell him I've clocked off, eh?
Yeah.